This year's World Economic Forum Africa focuses on connecting